What's up, friends? Welcome to Sixx Days. I am Bob Sixx, and today, reacting to someone I have not reacted to in a whole minute, it's Lil TJay and his latest Beating the Odds, the official music video. I believe this is the first song he's released since being shot. Several people have asked me to do it. So, figure what the hell, I haven't reacted to him in a long time, and I used to really like him. So, it's enough of my blah blah. Let's get into this and check it out.
911, where's your emergency?
Oh my God, could you please come to the homeless, please, to that corner, please, someone
to get out. I'm sorry, what is the rapper, you, Lil TJay.
Is this party deceased? Is the party deceased?
I think so.
Grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility, I frown. Far out in that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down. People wanna kill me, or keep my gun round. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies. I bustin' off the stonky, wishing I was off a bean. No stalk, I was hungry for that money like a fiend. Too deep in that water, my life ain't had no order. Melodic blue stories, I'm feeling like Baby King. I do my own thing. Fuck it, I took 7 shots, no shame. Back the wall, I'm still gon' blow you down. I ain't no stain, flow away. I don't give a fuck about no ceiling, cause we catch eyes and send them to the sky. It be like TJay, why do you move around with all them fucking guns? I just tell them that's cause I don't wanna die. And trust me, I don't lie. Can't fuck up, I'm a star right now. If I don't quick to blow, I will be in the stars right now.
I'm stopping right there. Short song. Back it up just a little bit. All right, those of you who've been around my channel, if you've been around long enough, you know I used to really like Lil TJay. But I am not a huge fan of gangster rap. I think it's all played out. But in this situation, I'm really enjoying this because it's not your typical sip a lean, catch a bite. And don't get me wrong, I am not missing the message that he has put out in the song. I've got that. And I ain't hating. I feel the exact same way. If shit happened to me, I'd do the same way. But what makes this different is it almost sounds like we're hearing the thoughts in his head. I'm sure after getting blasted like that and surviving, you start questioning everything, replaying things in your head, decisions, thinking about your future, all that kind of stuff. I get that. And that right there makes this song not your typical gangbang thug song, whatever you want to call it. It's not like that. That thug life song. It's not like that. So even though it is about that, it's not stereotypical. So I am really, really enjoying this one. Hopefully this means he's getting back to where he was when I first started reacting to him. Because he was one of my top guys that I loved to react to.
The stars right now. Grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility, I frown. Far out in that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down. People wanna kill me, or keep my gun round. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies I found. Shitting on these niggas be my hobby. I know they mad, wishing they had finished me entirely. Shot with me, little bro, say you tryna catch a body. Seen bullets hit a eye before he died, his face said, why me? How the fuck I'm living, all these niggas wanna fry me. One day they'll stop overlooking my gift, that's what lie he. Millies in my bank account, but still ain't nothing jolly. These niggas back and forth tryna pop up like a ollie. You heard they kill who? Drugs talking sound like Molly. Can someone tell the vlogs, get off of my D? Never had no doubt if I'm gonna make it or no probably. Cause I ain't dummy ride, you E-O-Lottie. For the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility, I frown. Crowd in that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down. People wanna kill me, or keep my gun round. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies I found. No, I can't lose the millies I found.
I saw how much time was left. I was like, there's got to be something else. So there we go. Like I said, I really like this one because it's not cookie cutter thug life stuff. It's like I said, it's almost, it's got to be what's going through his head surviving that. I mean, that's a lot of hits to take, man. And to just get right back on the horse and get going, man, that's outstanding. Whew. There we go. Hopefully, like I said, hopefully this is getting him back to where he was before I quit reacting to him, because I really enjoyed him in the beginning, and I really enjoyed this song. This is something that I will be listening to off camera in my car, which is my sacred place to listen to music. So, man, I really hope this is it. So, thanks for hanging out. Have a great day. Make someone laugh. Don't forget to tell your friends and family each and every time you leave that you love them. Because you just never know. And that's going to be the last chance you get to tell them. Be safe, people. We're living in some crazy-ass times. Till next time, I am Bob Sixx. Peace!